Well, what's up, America? This is old Jim Bob from Jim Bob's Commentary Channel, coming to you from a secret location somewhere in America. Well, I want a little shout out today. I want to thank all my loyal viewers from YouTube for watching me, helping me get along and everything. Please pass on and get some more people to like me on the YouTube. That's where I need to be liked at the most. The more followers I get, the better. Anyhow, I was thinking a little bit about artists. I'm a pretty good artist myself. I'm a great video blogger, as you all know. And of course, some of you know and some of you don't. I have other talents. I write some poetry and little short stories every now and then. And I like telling a lot of stories, too. That's why I do the video blogs. So anyhow, that's some of my artistic abilities. I have many more, but too many to mention today. But anyways, I've studied artists a little bit. I've been married to a woman for 31 years. She's the best woman I was ever married to. And she was very artistic in many, many ways. But one of them was, it always amazed me, was the way she could put together colors. She liked to do ceramics and stuff, and she come up with the most amazing colors that you would never think of for a particular piece that she was doing. And man, when it turned out, it was just absolutely fabulous. I mean, just fabulous. So I kind of enjoyed that. And then later on, I lived with an artist woman, and I got to watch her a little bit more. She was a painter. And it was interesting just to watch her. I bought a whole bunch of canvases for her. And I buy blank canvases and paints and stuff like that. And so I was just sort of observe and watch, and how she would just absolutely just create this stuff. And in a matter of 20 minutes, 10, 15 minutes, boom, she'd come out with this beautiful painting and stuff, you know. And then all of a sudden, one day I noticed she wasn't painting no more. And I says to her, I said, "What's going on? You ain't painting no more." She said, "Well, I'm in a dry spell. I ain't got nothing coming out. I just can't do it." And then she explained to me how it works. So she just sees something in her mind, and then it sort of just flows and ebbs and out and everything. That's the same thing with my video blogging. I see something in my mind, and I just blog it out like I'm doing now. And that was interesting me to how that worked. And another thing was that she was never satisfied with everything and always had to get a little bit better, and sometimes she'd mess up some of her best paintings that way. So it was interesting about artists and all that stuff, and how they sometimes go through their dry spells and all that stuff. But anyways, all of that was to explain to you and tell you today that Jim Bob ain't got nothing to blog about. I'm in a dry spell. Jim Bob's out.